The brand new Little Bee merch is here! Head over to beeplayers.shop to check out the Christmas collection. Hello wonderful little beans, my name is Bee and welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day today, and as always, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe and click that bell so you never miss any of my daily bro high videos and use stack code Bee when buying Robux or premium. You guys, your eyes do not deceive you. I'm assuming you just saw from the title, Royal High has officially updated with all of the new reworks, faces, story contests, YouTuber badges and more that was promised in the recent update. Now, unfortunately, you guys, we have not got the new set yet, but we do have a bunch of other stuff, so there's plenty for us to talk about. So first things first, you guys, obviously you will see some of the new items that I am wearing right now, but I wanted to start off by talking to you guys a little bit about these items in the menus. So if we go ahead and search for Fuzzy, you guys, the first things you're going to see is the new reworked items by JamJamJew, the Fuzzy bracelets and the Fuzzy earmuffs. Now, as you guys can see, I am wearing the bracelets, and you do get two color options for them. Color one will actually recolor the left arm, and color two recolors the right arm, so you can have them two completely different colors, as you can see I do right now. As well as that, we also have the new Fuzzy earmuffs with two colors, one for the band and one for the actual earmuffs themselves. As you can see, they are all looking so much better than the old versions that we used to have. The reworks look absolutely amazing, you guys, and I am so proud of JamJam. These just look so cool, you guys, and I love it. Now, some people may not have noticed, but you may already have noticed that there are some new toggles. If you click into the new toggle menu, you will see that there are new toggles for the bodice, that is the Slay It bodice and the skirt. Now, right now, the bodice has some issues, so it actually disappears when you toggle it, but the ice skates toggles and the actual skirt still work, so you can change to Winter Fee skirt or Winter Fee skirt, so it can be summery or it can be wintery, you guys, it's up to you. Now, if you do try and toggle the bodice right now and your, like, torso goes invisible like mine, you do have to then go and put the bodice back on again, so you have to go find it and reapply the Slay It bodice, you guys, because it does break when applying it for whatever reason. But it is new, it is here, you guys, new toggles are there, and I'm sure they'll fix that before the full rollout comes out to everybody over the next couple days. Now, the new earmuffs and the new Fuzzy bracelets are not the only reworked items, but I have to say they are absolutely gorgeous. Now, the other new reworked items, as you guys know, is the UFO system and the new reindeer. Now, when you guys want to ride on somebody else's UFO or reindeer, you now have to actually click on them instead of being able to be picked up, so nobody can kidnap you anymore, you guys. You have to actually be physically clicking on it in order to ride on it, so no one can just pick you up anymore, you guys. You have to actually want to be on the back of it if you want to. Now, as you guys know, the actual reindeer accessory has had a complete rework though. If you type in reindeer, you guys will see the reindeer ride now has been reworked by Reddy the Teddy. It has a completely different icon. And if we go ahead and click on it, you guys, you will see the actual default reindeer is not my favorite, so I'm gonna recolor it. But it is absolutely incredible, you guys. Personally, I think it looks so cute if you recolor it and do like the colors I'm doing right now. It just makes it look like something from like a game like WoW or Super Fantasy. But guys, look, it's so cute. You actually lay hugging it. If you're sat on the back, if you're the person sat on the back, you actually sit facing away from the reindeer, you guys. So it's really cute. But if you are riding it, you actually hug into the reindeer. And how cute does that look? Now, somebody did ask in Lance's stream if they're gonna make it so that the legs actually move when you ride it. Unfortunately, in order for it to be recolorable, Lance said that the model, I believe it was, or mech or something like that, mesh deformation, something like that, you guys, can't actually allow the legs to move if you want it to be recolorable. So it wouldn't be able to be recolorable if the legs move, I believe is what he explained. Basically, the legs aren't movable because Roblox limitations, not Royal High limitations. So sadly, that's not going to happen. I don't know if they're going to stop it from floating off the ground as well, you guys, because I noticed that it floats. But we'll have to wait and see. Right now, the update is only out in this Royal High new campus realm, so this is the only place we can see it. But you guys, you can see it looks absolutely gorgeous. It just turned nighttime, but it is so beautiful, you guys. I love this so much, and I am so proud of the devs for making this absolutely gorgeous leap forward. This is a huge glow up, you guys. Everything they've added is genuinely such a huge glow up. I am so proud of them. I think they've done an amazing job. I think that everything they've done so far, everything they've added, everything they've changed just looks amazing. I mean, look at how cute I look right now. I'm really proud of them. And I love these new items. The reworks are actually available, obviously, straight away if you've got the items, you guys. Now, don't forget, you can still win these items by decorating the Christmas tree, because they are all 2019 items. And you can still get the reindeer as well by decorating the tree. So, you guys, there is a reason to decorate if you don't already have these, or if you want duplicates of them, because I imagine their trading value is going to go up now a little bit since we have these new items reworks. So definitely try and get some dupes if you want them, you guys. I think it's worth it personally. And honestly, I actually think it's really, really cool, you guys. I think it's so beautiful. Everything they've done so far is so, so gorgeous. And I'm really, really proud of them. So let me know in the comments, little beans, what do you think to these new updates? What do you think to all of these new things that have been added? And what do you think to the reworks? Personally, I'm really proud of the devs and I'm really hyped about them. And I can't wait to see what else is going to be coming soon. Now, before we continue on with the ending of the video, I do want to say to you guys that there is new dress-up items. The hairstyles have not changed or anything like that, but there are new faces. So if you head into the face section, you guys, there's actually a lot. So let me scroll down to where the old faces were so I can show you all of the new ones, because there's a ton of new ones. I'm actually wearing one of the new ones now. So this is where we had up to before, you guys. All of these faces are new faces. Look at how many faces we have, you guys. There are literally so many. We've got some really funny ones that I can imagine some people will be using in videos and stuff. But you guys, look at how many new faces there are. There is literally tons of new faces available in the game right now. The new stories are implemented, but the only realm of the update right now is the new campus, you guys. So unfortunately, this is the only place you can actually get the items right now. But you'll be able to see all of it in the rest of the realms as things update. I'm so excited, you guys, and I love this new update. So let me know in the comments what you think to it. Thank you so much for watching, little beans. If you enjoyed today's video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.